Hi everyone, welcome to OET Speaking. Today we can discuss an OET role play. Here the setting is a hospital ward. You are talking to a 21-year-old woman who is sustained a large wound in the right arm following burn injury. She is currently in pain. She has been told she will need to have a skin graft. Task: answer her questions in a calm manner. Reassure the patient and offer to arrange a friend or relative to be present. Explain that although brain injuries feel painful, it is treatable. Here the setting is a hospital ward, so we can ask the name during our preparation time. We can ask, how may I address you during our conversation? Assume here the name is Miss Maria. So you can start your conversation by saying, good morning, Miss Maria. My name is Sarah. I am your nurse today. How are you feeling, Miss Maria? Then she may reply like, sister, I have pain in my right arm. In that situation, we need to reassure the patient. We can say like this, Miss Maria, I am sorry to hear that you are experiencing pain. Try not to be worried. I am here to help you. Then you can ask questions like, when did you take your last medication? Then probably the patient may reply like, it's just half an hour before or something. Then we can say, Miss Maria, you have got a burn injury in your right arm. Usually the burns cause pain, and it is normal to have pain. Anyway, you have taken the medication half an hour before. You know, Miss Maria, it will take some time to work well. So we need to wait some more time. Is that clear or is that okay? Then probably the patient will agree with you. Then as per the interlocutor's card, she may ask you questions like, the doctor told that I need to undergo a skin graft on my right arm. I don't know what's going to happen. Could you please tell me? In that situation, we need to explain about the procedure. You can say like this, all right, Miss Maria, I do really understand your anxiety about skin graft. Don't worry, I will explain everything in detail. A skin graft is the removal and transplantation of healthy skin from one area of the body to another area where the skin has been damaged. During this procedure, the doctor will take a part of skin from your leg or back and then stitch it to the injured part of your right arm. And the area will be covered with a sterile dressing until it has been connected to the surrounding blood supply, and a dressing will be placed over the other area in order to prevent infection. Usually it takes about 2 weeks to heal. Are you following me? At that time, she may ask you like, sister, can I have the full use of my arm? In that situation, we need to reply like this, Miss Maria, definitely you will be feeling better within 2 weeks and your pain will disappear. Once you recovered, you can use your arm as normal as before. Is that clear? Then, as per the interlocutor card, she may ask you questions like, sister, I'm a basketball player. I want to join back to my job. Can I? In this situation, we need to reassure her. We can tell her like this, I know you are worried about your new job. Try not to be concerned. I suggest you to focus on your treatment and healing process at the moment, because proper wound care and rest is really important for the full recovery. In your case, only the skin is injured. Your muscles and bones in your arm have not affected, so their function is normal. And you just need some time to recover after skin graft. When the skin heals, you will have the full use of your arm and you can go back to your new job. Is that clear? Then as per our second task, we can ask questions like, is there any family member or friends with you? Or you can ask, do I need to contact anyone for you? If she gives permission, we can say, okay, I will inform your friend and I will arrange your friend to be with you. Then we can ask questions like, do you have any other concerns?
Then probably the patient may reply like, "Sister, is this pain is normal? Could it mean the injury is permanent?" At that time we can say like this, "Miss Maria, your concerns are reasonable. There is nothing to be alarmed. Burns always cause pain, especially skin burns, because the skin contains all of the nerve endings. That's why you feel so much pain. And it doesn't mean the injury is permanent. After the skin graft, the pain will disappear. Try not to be worried. I will inform your condition with doctor. I will inform the doctor and let him know you are experiencing severe pain. Maybe you can have another pain medicine. Try not to be worried. Anyway, I will check with the doctor. Is that okay?" After that, you can wind up the conversation by saying, "Once again, I assure you that if you follow our instructions, after skin graft, you will be able to lead a normal life." Then you can say, "I have seen many people or many patients like this. Now they are leading a normal life after the skin graft. So try not to be worried. You will be okay after the procedure." And you can wind up, "Okay, Miss Maria, I hope I have cleared all your concerns. If you need any more help, just press the buzzer. Thank you, Miss Maria. I'll be back soon. Thank you."